Each year, our council hosts Trick or Treat Trail, an event where families visit booths set up by various student organizations at White House High School and receive candy for playing the games at each station. We decided to host a drive-through Trick or Treat Trail event this year, and it was such a success that we want to share the idea with other student councils across the state. We began by reaching out to all student organizations on campus and were thrilled when 12 groups ranging from girls basketball to art society agreed to host booths. We worked closely with school administration to develop an appropriate flow of traffic through our school drive and gathered tables, chairs, and signs for each organization. Publicizing by sending a virtual flyer to the principals at our local elementary schools and middle schools to send out to all parents allowed us to reach a large audience, and we highly recommend taking this step. We asked that all families stay in their car during this event so that masked and costumed student volunteers could deliver candy to each child in the car. We encouraged everyone to dress up in their Halloween costumes as they normally would. On the day of the event, we began setting up the materials immediately after school and met with all volunteers. Each group chose a dress-up theme, and FFA even dressed up their animals to show off to the children. Candy was given to each child in the car when they stopped at each booth, so by the time they exited, they had a collection of treats. Over the course of an hour and a half, 217 cars full of children drove through our drive-through trick-or-treat trail. This project allows student councils to connect with local community members while providing a safe Halloween experience for everyone.